Lord ko, government, virtual assistant sad ko. Grasya sa Ginoo no dako ako ang swildo as a VA. Wise ba nga decision na i-let go ako ang government?
Pila ba ang imuhang earnings sa government compared ni mo sa imong VA? Kung dili ka comfortable sa raw figures, just give me mga doble ba imong ginakita sa VA? Triple ba?
Mga 1/4. Swildo sa government.
1/4 of your VA income, you're earning 1/4 sa imong government. So kung pasabot, if you're earning 100,000, 25,000 imong gina-income dito sa government, imong ginana ang equation. First of all, congratulations. Okay, dili mangunta ng tao maka-experience o ginana. So in your case, good. Ang freelancing karon, online freelancing karon, is one of the most high in demand na markets karon sa Pilipinas. And in fact, it has been for the past 2 to 3 or even 5 years na. Nga naman, because ang client mangunin mo na asa gawas, they are paying in dollars, instead of getting a staff there dito sa ilaha, like US, NZ, Australia, mas barato man kung diri sa Pilipinas mukuha for the information of everybody. So kung tanaw ni mo, dollars ay mo ginakita diri, that is huge money. So win-win siya. Kung naka sa Pilipinas, you are making more, while naman dito sila, your client is spending less. Ang question karon, ma'am, is that ganahan ba ka sa imuhang employment karon or dili?
Sa government side?
Government no. Side. No, okay, no. While naman sa VA, ganahan ka.
Yeah.
Ngano dili makaganahan sa imuhang government side?
Kanang for 6 years, kwan mo siya public mangun siya. Public school din, murag na stagnant ko professionally.
O niya, karon nalingaw kasi mong VA jud.
Pretty kalingaw.
Pila ka years ka VA?
Since 2019.
Since dili makaganahan sa imuhang current na trabaho, tapos you're na-enjoy mo kasi mong VA na thing, you're also earning more dari sa imuhang VA compared sa imuhang job, then financially wise and even your emotions, it's like saying nagitagaan na jud kag sign ni Lord na panahon na magtender kag resignation dito sa imong government job. Murag inana jud ang gawas niya. Because dili makaganahan, you're not happy here sa imong current na full-time job, tapos you're earning less compared naman you're having a good time here and you're earning good sa imong VA na thing. Naa jud chance na imong VA life can be a really good thing. Naa poy chance na pwede pud ka mawad ano kliyente. Currently government ka, you are an employee. You are now transitioning to self-employed because you are now a VA. Ang kalahian na ni, kung empleyado ka, na kay amo. Self-employed is that you have a client. Kung mawala ng client, automatic wala kay trabaho. Wala kay income. Ang gina-recommend po, para safe ka, is that do not rely on one client. Dapat naabok kailangan mga clients. Pilay mong client ka ron as a VA.
Tatlo.
Good. Resign na. Humana atong conversation. Naa kay tulo ka client in kaso lang na mawala ning isa, because sometimes it can really happen. Sometimes i-Indian ka sa imuhang kliyente, dili na sila, i-ghost lang kag pinakalit. Sometimes that happens. So in your case na kay tulo in kaso mawala isa, padayon na ka.